and they've been featured performers at the International Jazz Festival of Montreal. Three-time National Music Fest winner sous la direction de Monsieur Philippe Kaiser, Mesdames et Messieurs, Cégep Saint-Laurent.
Thank you.
Bon, c'est très joli, non? Now with his bilingual comments for the band, Mr. Gordon Foote.
What do you think, huh? Great band, huh? All right. First of all, a couple of presentations. The presentation which proves that you made it all the way up to Winnipeg, and this one is from Music Fest, and it goes to the band and Philip Kaiser. And and I guess there's really no question as to where this is going. The only question is how to pronounce the name. Bertel? C'est trop difficile pour moi. I heard this band, I guess, about 3 or 4 years ago was the first time when I first went to Montreal. And every time I hear it, it's always exciting, without question. It always has very good soloists, and dynamics are always taken care of, perhaps sometimes a little over taken care of, but nonetheless taken care of. Attacks, articulations, cutoffs, they're all, obviously very well rehearsed. It's always a treat and a pleasure to hear the band. There aren't really. I've written some comments down here on the page, just things that I think about, and you can look at them and see what you think, and take what you want, and throw away the rest. and there will be a couple of tapes as well that will have some comments as well. And I believe, who is it, Paul?
Yep.
At this point, you're going to go to a clinic with Paul Reed. Have you ever had a clinic with Paul before? Okay, great. So you know what you're in for. I think you're the only... I guess that didn't come out quite right, huh? I guess you're the only Quebec representative here. I mean, McGill is here, but not in a... So we'll have to stir up the troops back in Quebec here and get them all out here. Once again, people, thank you very much. It was a wonderful performance.